He was Rwanda's most wanted fugitive for nearly a quarter century, Félicien Kabuga. The wealthy businessman, who had a $5 million U.S. bounty on his head, is suspected of being one of the top sponsors of the Rwandan genocide.
He has been an individual which really stands very symbolic as one of the masterminds behind the genocide in relation to financial support, in relation to Radio Mille Collines, where we all know a lot of hate speech and calls for assassinations were taking place.
Kabuga was behind Radio-Télévision Libre des Mille Collines, whose broadcasts incited people to murder. Once one of Rwanda's richest men, he's been accused of bankrolling and arming the ethnic Hutu militias that killed 800,000 Tutsis and moderate Hutus over the span of roughly 100 days in 1994. The UN International Criminal Tribunal for Rwanda indicted him in 1997 on multiple counts, including genocide, incitement to genocide, and crimes against humanity, charges Kabuga denies. After more than 20 years on the run, he was found and arrested at his home outside Paris last month after a long investigation by French police with the help of Belgian and British intelligence.